For 10 years, I'd watched Brad as he came into the sport, fought his way in, and he earned the space to compete. He figured out what he needed to do to be a factor, and he competed for winning races successfully, and he competed to win his championship.